Hello, everybody. This time I would like to do something with a Hilbert curve. I will not even try to explain what a Hilbert curve is. You must go to Google and Google for David or David Hilbert, a German mathematician. This intro video is really only so I can select a nice thumbnail for my tutorial. So I hope to see you there, and thanks for watching. See you later. Bye bye. Take care.